Well, hello, church. We count it a great privilege to be with you, to worship with you and your church. I'm just going to read from John chapter 4, 23. Jesus said, "But the hour is coming and is now here, when the true worshipers will worship the Father in spirit and truth, for their Father is seeking such people to worship him." You know, it came after just a moment when the Samaritan woman said, "But don't you Jews say you're meant to worship in the temple?" Jesus was saying, it doesn't matter where you worship from, it matters about the state of your heart. That's where worship comes from. That's what the Father's looking for. So today, whether you're in a living room, whether you're outside, no matter where you are, we just love the fact that we can worship together. We don't need to be in a church building. We are the church. So let's just choose to worship God despite our circumstances. You know, Jesus didn't say to worship in feelings and circumstance, but he said in spirit and in truth. So let's sing together.
My lighthouse, shining in the darkness, I will follow you, oh, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore, oh, oh, safe to shore, oh, oh, safe to shore.
Here we go.
In my wrestling and in my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubled sea. In the silence, silence, you won't let go. In the questions, your truth will hold. Your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubled sea. Oh, you are the peace in my troubled sea. Sing of his faithfulness, my lighthouse. My life.
Even in this moment, God's building his kingdom. Even in this moment, this is a good one to pray for revival. So let's do it Irish style. Let's sing an Irish hymn together.
Come say you rule and reign in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray. Unveil while we may. Come set our hearts ablaze with hope, like wildfire in our very souls. Holy Spirit, come invade us now, as we are your church and we need your power. All right, let's go. We seek your kingdom first. We hunger and we thirst. Refuse to waste our lives, for you're our joy and prize. To see the captive hearts released, the hurt, the sick, the poor at peace. We lay down our lives for heaven's cause. As we are your church and we pray, revive this earth.
Socially distant right now, so we can't do things exactly the way that we would if we were there with you in person. That doesn't mean we're not going to make a wee effort here to have a little bit of Irish shindiggery. That's a real word, look that up. Why don't you get your arm around whoever you've got near you right now, whoever your lockdown partners are. Why don't you just get your arm around them, give them a wee snuggle, and let's celebrate the kingdom of God together. We're still doing this thing, even in the middle of this weird moment. We're still building the kingdom of God. We believe he still has plans for us to prosper us, not to harm us. That's worth celebrating.
Build your kingdom here. Let the darkness fear. Show your mighty hand. Heal our streets and our land.
Let's go!
Set your church on fire.
You might have worked out by now we're big believers in joy. We believe in the truth of Scripture. We believe that the joy of the Lord is our strength. Let's lift up that truth over our circumstances right now. Let's sing it out. Come on.
Though the tears may fall, my song will rise. My song will rise to you. Though my heart may fail, my song will rise. My song will rise to you. While there's breath in my lungs, I will praise you, Lord. In the dead of night, I'll lift my eyes. I'll lift my eyes to you. Though the waters rise, I'll lift my eyes. I'll lift my eyes to you. While there's hope in this heart, I will praise you, Lord. Oh, we're singing for joy, come on. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. In the darkness I'll dance, in the shadows I'll sing. The joy of the Lord is my strength. When I cannot see you with my eyes, let faith arise to you. Though I cannot feel your hand in mine, let faith arise to you. God of mercy and love, I will praise you, Lord. We worship you, how you shine with glory, Lord of life. I feel alive with you. In your presence now I come alive, I am alive with you. There is strength when I say, the shield around me, always you remain my courage in the fight. I hear you call my name, Jesus, I am coming, walking on the waves, I'm reaching for your light. The joy of the Lord is my strength.
Let's sing it out.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. Wherever you are, in the darkness I'll dance, in the shadows I'll sing it. The joy of the Lord is my strength. Let's choose joy. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. In the darkness I'll dance, in the shadows I'll sing it. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord. The joy of
Father, we're singing that in confidence, the kind of confidence that we have whenever we sing straight from your word, knowing that it never returns void, that there's always power in the words of Scripture. We just recognize that this verse, the joy of the Lord is our strength, is so much more than self-help or anything like that. This isn't just a positive mindset, but this is supernatural power. Spoken in your word, anchored for all eternity.
When the enemy world comes crashing down, I lift my praises high. Till the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises. I choose to worship, I choose you now. Yeah, when the enemy says I'm done, I lift my praises. When my world comes crashing down, I lift my praises high. Till the darkness turns to dawn, I lift my praises. I choose to worship, I choose you now.
Let's choose him, church.
I choose to worship, I choose to bow. Though there's pain in the offering, I lay it down. Here in the conflict, when doubts surround, though my soul is unraveling, I choose you now. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm, and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my soul. In the valley, you are worthy. You are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my soul. I build my altar right here and now. And in the midst of the darkest night, it won't burn out. For you are perfect, no matter what. In the joy of the suffering, I sing it loud. I will praise you through the fire, through the storm, and through the flood. There is nothing that could ever steal my soul. In the valley, you are worthy. You are good when life is not. You will always and forever be my soul.
Let's choose it right here and right now. When the enemy says we're done, when our world comes crashing down, we've still got a song to sing. In every season and circumstance, we have a song to sing. We won't let the enemy steal it. We won't let our circumstances steal it. He is still good when life is not. That's our proclamation. That's our declaration. Wherever we are, let's declare it together that we choose to worship right here and right now.
When the enemy